Here's a fun game. This is actually a modern recreation of an early 1920s, 1930s love tester machine. These were made in the 70s and 80s. And this particular model is, it works on quarters. It has a, as you can see, a very nice white oak cabinet. Has castings that were nicely done, aluminum castings that are faithful recreation of the vintage castings. See nice detail here on the woodwork, and again, nice detail here in the different castings. The machine basically is pretty simplistic in nature. It is a, as the sign says, it is a love tester that measures your sex appeal. And basically there's 10 different lights that correspond to the 10 different grades, I guess, that you can get, ranging from frigid up through clammy and lovable, all the way up through smoldering to red hot to then finally uncontrollable at the top. And there is a light inside the cabinet, so although we're outside here, if you were indoors it would have a nice glow to it. Basically what happens is you see that none of the bulbs are active at this point. When you insert a quarter into the slot, if you squeeze the handle, obviously nothing happens if you haven't put a coin in. But once you insert a quarter into the slot, you see that the lights start randomly lighting up. And what you'll notice is, what's nice about this is, because it's solid state electronics, there's actually also a nice little bit of music that goes along with it when you do actually squeeze the handle. So when we go ahead and squeeze the handle, see that there are tones that start to play and correspond with, so there we were, irresistible. And then when the tone stops, the light goes out, and that's the end. We'll try it again. Put another quarter in here. And we see that the lights are flashing a little bit, indicating that it's ready to go. We'll give it a squeeze. Ah, and that time we got naughty but nice. And the light is out, and we're good to go. So that is the recreation love tester arcade machine that shows you the your sex appeal meter.